Eli, you stink. Excuse me.
What do you mean? That wasn't me. That was the dog.
That wasn't no dog. That was your funky butt trying to blame it on the dog. I'd be ashamed of yourself.
It was the dog. Look at him. Don't he look like he just, you know, let a fart?
Yeah. He look like he's tired of smelling some foul vapors coming out your behind.
See? Here you go again. Smelly dog. Bad dog.
Oh, my Lord.
Bad dog.
I tell you what. If you don't get your funky butt out of my bed, we're going to have some issues. Keep playing around with that farting and have an accident. And shit your pants again. I won't be changing and washing them drawers no more. Keep it up.
Hey, why you gotta put me on blast like that? I told you, it was the dog gonna put my business out there.
Yeah, I think that one was the dog.
This situation got me pacing the floor, waging a mental war like so many times before. Some feelings can't be ignored, we want more. Looking at the front door, the hidden chambers must be explored. Transform, take another form, the light body.